How to avoid heat stroke. Heat stroke is an alarming heat-related condition that causes a number of deaths each year. What is more alarming is you can actually avoid fatalities, if only you know how to avoid heat strokes. This only means that proper education about this needs improvement to avoid any more related deaths. When a person is suffering from heat stroke, the body loses the natural ability to cool itself through proper perspiration. Heat is then stored in the body and can eventually rise, leading to serious problems. Heat stroke can easily be avoided, you just have to take a few of the following precautions. 1. Hydrate yourself at least every hour, especially when it is too warm. Regularly drink water and don't wait for the feeling of thirst to come, because that is already a sign of dehydration. 2. During warmer days, try not to drink your usual coffee or tea. Drinks that are high in caffeine actually dehydrate the body even more. This is also true for any alcoholic beverages. 3. When the temperature is unusually high, stay indoors if you can. Ventilate your house properly by opening the windows. Let the air go through your house that the heat will not be trapped inside. If you have air conditioning at home, turn it on. If you don't, turn on your fans and pull out your window shades. Four. Wear clothes that are suited for warmer days. Loose clothing, thin fabrics and light colors are ideal for these times. Avoid wearing tight bulky layers of clothes. It will just aid in keeping the body warm and cause heat stroke. Remember, you did not need additional heat anymore. 5. If you have to go outdoors, wear a hat or bring an umbrella. Walk in shaded areas, and if you feel any sign of fatigue, sit in a shaded area and rest for a while. Bring bottled drinking water with you to hydrate yourself now and then. 6. Do not exert any additional load to your body. This will just add body. This will just add body heat. Warm summer days are a good time to you just rest. Why don't you just watch TV and relax? This just might save you from heat stroke. Elderly people do not respond to heat like younger people. Their bodies can no longer to adapt or regulate to temperatures. Also, certain medications or medical conditions can interfere with the body's ability to naturally regulate the body's temperature. The above-mentioned precautions still applied, but as a good citizen, be very mindful of checking in with your elderly friends, neighbor and relatives. Infants and toddlers can also suffer from heat stroke and can even die in extreme cases. Infants and toddlers cannot say what they are feeling. As a caretaker, be very mindful of preventing heat stroke to children. 1. Hydrate infants and toddlers as much as you hydrate yourself. Every time you feel thirsty, always remember that they might be thirsty too. Remember that thirst is a late sign of dehydration, and it is better to drink water before the symptom of the thirst appears. Constantly give water to young children even if they don't ask for it. 2. Most cases of deaths in children happen because they are left in a closed vehicle. Never leave a child unattended in a car. The heat inside a car can go up rapidly, and leaving a child inside is like placing them in a hot oven. Even if you are just going to be gone for a minute, it's not worth the risk. 3. During warmer days, avoid overdressing infants and toddlers. It is warm already, they don't need additional clothing for warmth. it is best to stay indoors with your kids. They can be really hyperactive and can just add heat to their bodies. Make this a good quality of time for you to play board games or watch your favorite cartoon shows. Your knowledge on how to avoid heat stroke can save lives. Always be mindful when days are extremely warm and take the necessary precautions. It is a preventable condition and it is such a shame if we still can't do anything to avoid it. Visit billyhealth.com to know more about how to avoid heat stroke.